I'm quite an immature person. Should point that shit out. I'm immature, I ain't gonna lie. I do dumb stuff, especially with my girlfriend. It was one evening, right? I was at the gym, and for some reason in my head, I was determined to work on my glutes, my derriere, right? Because I thought, no, it's summertime, you know, I'm gonna go to North Hill Carnival, I wanna look good while I'm shaking my tail feather, right? So I'm in the gym doing like beer, like squats and lunges over and over, right? My girlfriend calls me up. She said, hey, babes, what's going on? What are you up to? I said, oh, I can't talk right now. I'm working on my carnival booty. Right? She's like, all right, cool. Give me a call later. Let me know how it goes, right? So about an hour later, I get home aching from like all my squats and stuff, right? I'm about to go in the shower. Then I remember that I had to call my girlfriend. But then this really immature voice in my head went, nah, Nathan, don't tell her, show her. So instead of just calling my girlfriend, I thought it'd be hilarious to take a picture of my rear end, no boxers, and then I sent it to my girlfriend via WhatsApp, right? About 15 minutes later, I come out of the shower, look on my phone, there's a WhatsApp message from this elderly woman at my church, right? I don't know how, but somehow, instead of sending the picture to my girlfriend, I sent it not only to this woman, but to my entire church worship group on WhatsApp. Now, this group, it's like a daily thing where like every day the priest puts like a little, like a mini devotion, and it goes out to about 150 people from the church, and then they can comment on the devotion, right? So basically how it looked was, there was the words from the priest, and then a few comments saying, glory to God, in Jesus' name, and then bang, my naked black ass, right? The weird thing was, after the picture went out, a few women from the group commented saying, hallelujah. Like, was that for me or was that for him? I don't get it. You know? So I'm panicking now, because obviously, you know, like 150 people from my church have got my naked ass on their phone, whether they like it or not, right? So I'm freaking out. Then I get a text from the priest. Now I'm thinking like she's gonna like ban me from the church, you know, send me into like Christian exile or something, right? The text message just read, hey Nathan, just seen your picture on the WhatsApp group. Just to remind you, we are Church of England Protestant, not Roman Catholic. Many thanks. Now that is a good joke for a fucking priest. That's good. So I've noticed it's a stereotype, but a bit of a myth that, you know, like, that religious people don't have a sense of humour. You know, obviously, like, I'm Christian. I've done gigs where I come out and I say I'm Christian. Like, I feel the audience kind of tense up going, oh, shit, what's he going to do, man? What's he going to do, man? He's going to bubble bash us. He's going to bubble bash us. Relax, okay, relax. I'm just a comedian. I just want to tell you some funny stories and take your money. Just like church. Right? I'm going to hell for that one. Sorry, my bad.